lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Why would you do this?
Magic!
Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Jesus. That's not good. That's really not good. Why wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth? That's different. Snooping around this paradise.
Oh shit.
feel. Let him go. I don't know what the fuck to go. Okay.
This place just gets better and better.
Are you serious? Now I gotta find a fucking key card?
Exposed.
Thank you. Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Look, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! The guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Great.
No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
Matt, we need another plan. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now?
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Huh. Maybe that old fire tower will have like a radio or a phone or something.
It might.
Well, it's not like we have any other options.
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh. Down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real. Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Pull up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cliff top.
Hello? Guys? What are you doing out there?
Being creepy.
Okay. Okay, it was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
Shit! That was exciting, wasn't it? Well done! The game seems to be going very well. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of isolation. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?